I would really like to go out with Mr. Shah Rukh because I love him. Actually, I admire Alia Bhatt a lot. I think she's very talented. Ranveer Singh. I've shot an ad with him. I've not shot a film yet with him. I definitely want to work with Mr. Raju Hirani, and I hope I get to work with him. Hi, this is Angeera Dhar, and you're watching Bollywood Hangama.
Rapid fire with Angeera Dhar. Name any three actors you are very keen to work with.
I am very keen to work with Ranveer Singh, mm-hmm. Ranbir Kapoor, and again with Vicky.
Vicky Kaushal. Deepika and Om Shanti Om, ya Anushka and Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi, the best debut.
Anushka and Rab Ne Bana Di Jodi.
Why is that?
I don't know, I could connect with that, with her character more. Maybe that's why.
If you could only eat one food for the rest of your life, what would that be?
I would only eat Rogan Josh that my mom cooks for the rest of my life.
I think Kashmiri Rogan Josh must be very interesting.
It's amazing. Okay. It's something else.
If animals could talk, which animal would you love to talk to?
I would love to talk to dogs, actually. I would really like to know what's going on in there. They're quite interesting.
Mm-hmm,
I love them.
You have a dog?
I don't have a dog. I don't have the bandwidth to right now. I have a dog of my own and take
care. All right. Very busy. Yeah. Anurag Kashyap's film and then Amazon Prime.
Yes.
Okay. That's pretty interesting.
No, that's not why I don't have pets. I'm just taking my time. It's a commitment.
I'm not talking about your love life. It's just a dog.
It's not just a dog. It's a commitment. It's love you have to share.
I'm sure. One film that almost everybody around you hated, but you secretly loved.
It's actually mostly the other way around. I don't have an answer for that. Damn it. Sorry.
No problem. If you were to start a rumor about yourself, what would it be?
That I am vegetarian.
If you were to go on a romantic date with any celebrity, who would that be and why?
I would really like to go out with Mr. Shah Rukh.
Why is that?
Because I love him. Who doesn't?
So he's an ultimate romantic...
He's the icon. Ultimate romantic hero that we have.
Have you met him?
Yes, of course, I've met him. Because when I used to assist, I used to be an assistant director also on ads and stuff. I have met him. And he's the first celebrity I have ever met in my life.
That's interesting.
Yes.
And so, he's amazing to meet.
He's amazing to meet. Yeah, and he's just like, yeah, I would love to go out with him on a romantic date.
There's so many people who want to go out with him.
Yeah, of
every
course.
Day
so I'll have bragging rights. Na? I will have bragging rights.
But it will be a crowd of people who want to go out with him.
But that he has to select now.
If you could spend a day with any Bollywood celebrity, who would that be apart from Shah Rukh Khan?
Ranveer Singh.
And why is that?
Because he's so much fun. I've shot an ad with him. I've not shot a film yet with him. But we started shooting in the morning and we shot for quite a few hours. And it just did not feel or you couldn't tell how time just flew with him. So... Mm. He's really good fun.
How would you describe falling people in one word? Deepika Padukone.
Beautiful.
Akshay Kumar.
So good looking. He's handsome.
Yeah. Alia Bhatt.
Talented.
If you could steal any one quality from falling people, what would that be? Vicky Kaushal.
Genuineness.
Vidyut Jamwal.
Fitness.
Shah Rukh Khan.
The charm.
Priyanka Chopra.
Ugh, I have so many words.
Nick Jonas.
Sorry?
Nick Jonas?
No, not Nick Jonas. Okay. No, that's not my wife. But I would definitely steal her presence. She's so...
Presence. All right. Okay, yeah.
You know, I love that.
Yeah, she has. Can you go for a week without your smartphone?
Not a week.
Not a week. Like a day or something? A few hours?
Yes, I can. A day I can.
Easy. Day you can. Have you ever proposed to a guy and got rejected?
I have never proposed to a guy, but I have... kind of sent out messages and not gotten the response because of the distance also maybe. But I've sent books and, you know, letters, handwritten letters and all. But never actually saying that I really like you.
Oh, interesting. You, yeah. Okay. It's like more of a, you're just trying to test the waters.
Yeah.
And the waters did not respond.
I was trying to do it very nicely and subtly, but it never reached there only.
Have you ever had a crush on your friend's boyfriend?
No.
You thought for a while.
Because I was like, this is a question that I should have an answer for. Like, you know, I should really think about it, but no.
What one thing do you think boys like about you?
Boys like, boys specifically.
So it's a free world. You can talk about girls as well.
I don't know. My friendship.
Your friendship.
Yeah. My humor.
Your humor?
Yeah.
Okay. A contemporary
They're going to kill me later. Really? Are you humorous? Okay, anyway, yeah.
A contemporary actress you admire a lot.
Actually, I admire Alia Bhatt a lot. I think she's very talented. and
she's very talented.
Yeah.
A director you definitely want to work with?
I definitely want to work with Mr. Raju Hirani. Definitely want to work with him, and I hope I get to work with him.
Any specific reason for that? Apart from the fact that he's amazing?
He's
also a very fine writer.
He's a lovely writer. What I really, really, really like about him is that how his films are a very good mix of reality, and he marries the two so well that it's so seamless and it's so easy to relate to. And yet it is on a large scale and it's larger than life.
One thing about a boy that can be a major turn off for a girl.
Cocky. Being cocky. For a girl, I don't know, but for me, I just find it very off-putting when someone's cocky.
One thing about a boy that can be a major turn-on for a girl?
Humor.
Just humor, like, is something that can be...
Really, yeah. You can have my attention all the time if you're humorous.
Your most used cuss word. Do you have any cuss word? Do you use any cuss word by any chance?
Yeah, but I don't know if I can say it on TV.
No, you can say it.
Should I stick to like PG-13?
No, it's a web space.
Oh, I say... fuck a lot, shit.
Your current celebrity crush?
Crush is, obviously, it's been Shah Rukh Khan, but I don't know if I can. I don't have any other answer. I have a crush on him. Hi, this is Angeera Dhar and you're watching Bollywood Hangama.